How can our everyday listeners, learners, professionals use data to feel more secure in their careers?
So, a couple points. One, I encourage everyone take a basic statistics course. Like all of generative AI modeling is based on statistics and probabilities. You can quickly demystify, the output that large language models are giving you by really just understanding probabilities and statistics. The second thing is the government gives us monthly data, job reports, what's in demand, where the hiring is occurring. And I don't know how often workers are looking at that. And I think that's why there's all this confusion right now is you see headlines that say there's a workforce shortage, and yet people feel that they're struggling finding a job. And so that's what I encourage readers to do. I mean, again, all this is public information. There's no like private data set that's out there, but it's having a decent understanding of statistics. And again, being open-minded, getting past the headlines, reading the reports to start figuring out where things actually shifting.